Boy J Black, we back. UW Battery. January 26th, High Stakes Event held in Newark, New Jersey. It's about to go down. This is the most anticipated match ever.
Woo-wee!
Ever. We got Howard and Don, QU.
Queens,
New York.
Day. You know how it goes. Dinner, man. I'm still fresh when I'm not fresh. Pocket rib, I'm still fresh.
Talk that shit.
Yeah.
Look at me, King.
Bless.
Look at me, King. Loaded Lux, Harlem, New York.
Yes.
Yeah. My first question goes to Howard and Don.
Okay, we're going to call him 40K. Let's call him
40K. Why are we calling him 40K for?
Let's call him 40K, man.
That's what we want. That's too much. What's going on?
Let's call him 40K, man.
I seen the preview. I do my research.
Mm-hmm.
You said, I'm going to put a bullet in the preacher's head.
Put a bullet in the preacher's head. No more sermons. Straight like that, man. I'm done talking, man.
What did you mean by that, Hello? You're going to put a bullet in the preacher? Is he the preacher?
Yeah, it wasn't straight to the point. Nah,
explain that. Elaborate for me.
I don't like him. He knows I don't like him.
Oh,
I mean, that's a fact.
This
I shake
person.
His hand
this
and
is
that's
person.
Well, that's it. Left hand or right hand?
Whichever one he puts out there. You know what I'm saying? Right. He know the shit he did. You could tell him the shit you did. I did a song for his man. He hops on it a week later. Yo, I killed. Spit 32 bars on it. Yo, I killed Hollow on the song.
Oh, I heard that track.
You heard that track, right? B12. We never did a song, Lux. Was that a lie?
And now we.
That was a lie. See, he doesn't want to admit the lie. Man, January 26th, man. Bullet in the preacher's head, man. I'm not playing.
My question.
That cool shit. I'm not cool. I'm not happy.
My question with you, Lux.
Mm-hmm.
Niggas want to know, can you top your last performance?
Yeah. Well, that's what it's about.
But you gonna come with Preacher Lux, like he said? Classic Lux versus Miles?
I'm gonna try to evolve. You know what I mean?
Evolve. Something new, something crazy.
Yeah, this is classic, man. You know what I'm saying? Howl the Dawn, you know. Fans love him, you know.
Vice versa.
It saves another level, so hey, use that. That's fuel for the fire, you know? I love it. That's
me. I want to see him come from the ceiling like Sting.
He gonna need that?
Yeah.
That's what he gonna need for you?
Yeah, maybe a couple backflips in the middle of some bars. Some spectacular.
Right.
Don't come regular.
Everything's possible.
Yeah, man. Show us.
No one has ever gotten personal with Lux. Can we expect that from you? That'll be a crazy angle. Crazy.
Should I tell you now? Because I got a secret. Should I tell you the secret?
If you want to tell me,
I'm pretty sure you want to know, but I definitely got a secret January 26th. It's another side of King. That's all I'm going to say.
Shit about to get personal.
That's all I'm going to say. beloved and all that, it's something under that. It's a John. Y'all don't know John. I'm going to introduce you to John. John Lux, right?
Right, that's my name.
John.
Lux, you look focused. You look focused, my nigga.
Bottom line, that's what it comes down to.
Yeah. Don't let it fool
you. I feel like you might snap on the stage, 26. Seem a little too quiet.
No, it's too much money for me to snap.
Yeah. That's what I want to have. Biblical.
Go
honestly,
ahead, I'm going to let you get
they have you as the underdog right now in this matchup because you came out against your last battle with Surf. That's mad debatable. They wanted to see you more dominant. They wanted to see you more dominant. Lux had a dominant performance against Calico. How do you feel about that?
I'm not worried about what niggas said in the past and the past shit, my nigga. I prepared for this one. This battle. Like I said, everything else was, you know what I'm saying? Another battle. This is not another battle. You know what I'm saying? I'm preparing for this battle.
Lux, Howl of Don is known for his game-changing rebuttals.
Mm-hmm.
How are you preparing for that?
Everybody got sarcasm like Hollow. He's sarcastic. He a bitch-ass nigga, man. He's so sarcastic, man. Like, he hit you with some shit that your wife will hit you with. Like, some sarcastic shit that a woman would think of. That's my nigga, though.
I should get him on zone, you know what I mean? I never dispute what he does, you know what I mean? That's what he does. As far as me, you know. So when I'm up the bat, that's all that matters.
Offense? No defense?
I'm all that matters.
No defense?
Everything.
I'm a slam dunk on your ass, nigga. Better play some
that's
defense, nigga.
You do too much of the talking, you know, January 26th. That's it.
You only feel this, man?
Well, I don't do predictions neither, so I respect that, but I'm already 1-0 up on this interview. I'm looking good. He's not looking too good in this interview, so I'm already 1-0. I might 4-0 him. You never know.
I sense that the tension's sticking in German guard dogs right now, Lux. This is a personal match.
I always wonder what that means. Can the guard decipher for me?
That's not substantial enough, man, for why I'm here. Ain't about that. Okay. Everybody talk. I built this on work.
Okay, I appreciate that.
Bottom line, he know that.
See, you see how he dances around that question like Rick Ross did the CEO question? Remember when they asked him, was he a CEO? Oh, no, you know, it's bigger than that. I got some sources. Let's break. Can I ask you a question? That's cool.
It's a face off. Right.
You ain't got to answer, but. Right. Maryland, Rough Rider Tour, Cash Money, you was there, right? Cash Money Tour. Around 2000, with Head Ice Battle. Because my sources say Hip Hop DX, you been doing that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, 2000, so that you was about 15 at that time, right? 15?
Doing the math.
In Maryland, in March?
Doing the math, how
15-year-old, Spelman High School too, right? You're not just traveling to Maryland at 15. You were 19 in 2000, Lux. Let's be real. Weren't you 19 in 2000? Yeah. Tell these people, man. Let's not dance around that, Lux. All right, we'll let that one slide. He wasn't 19 in 2000. He was 15 in Maryland on tour. Cash Money, concerts, big life. All right.
UW battle me. You can't make an order to pay-per-view.